হ্যালো ফ্রেন্ডস, ওয়েলকাম টু মাই চ্যানেল ফিজিক্স বয়। গেট 2018 ইজ ওভার, সো আই এম মেকিং এ সিরিজ অফ ভিডিওস অন ফিজিক্স সলভ পেপার। ইন দিস ভিডিও আই এম গোয়িং টু সলভ গেট 2018 ফিজিক্স পেপার অনলি। নাও আই এম গোয়িং টু ডিসকাস জেনারেল অ্যাপটিচিউড কোশ্চেন্স ফ্রম গেট 2018 হেল্ড অন 4th February 2018 আফটারনুন সেশন। দ্য ফার্স্ট জেনারেল অ্যাপটিচিউড কোশ্চেন ওয়াজ, As he fell down the dash, there were many people to dash, but a little to help. We have to choose appropriate word pair from the given alternatives. The appropriate word pair for this sentence is stairs and stair. Stairs means stage, or you can say staircase, and stair means look at or see, or you can say view. So correct word pair is stairs and stair. So as he fell down the stairs, there were many people to stare but little to help. The second question was, he has been warned many times to correct his dash behavior. For this question, we have to choose appropriate word from the given alternatives as in the previous question. The appropriate word for this sentence is errant. Errant means uncivilized, or you can say people not considered to be socially, culturally or morally advanced. So he has been warned many times to correct his errant behavior. The third question was, 4 parallel lines intersecting 5 another parallel line, how many parallelogram are formed? You can draw the picture for better understanding. The picture is look like this. Here 4 parallel lines intersecting another 5 parallel lines. You can solve this question by using a simple trick. At first, you have to numbering horizontally each of the simple parallelogram as shown in this figure, and the sum of these numbers is 10. Similarly, you have to numbering vertically each of the small parallelogram as shown in this figure. Sum of these numbers is 6. So total number of parallelograms will be 10 cross 6, which is equal to 60. So 60 is the correct answer. You can solve this question in an alternative method using permutation and combination. Parallelogram can be formed by taking 2 parallel lines from the given set of 4 parallel lines together with taking another 2 parallel lines from the given set of 5 parallel lines. Now total number of ways by which we can choose 2 parallel lines from the given set of 4 parallel lines is equal to 4C2. On the other side, total number of ways by which we can choose 2 parallel lines from the given set of 5 parallel lines is equal to 5C2. So combining this, we will get in total 5C2 cross 4C2 parallelograms. Now you can simplify this and you will get 60. So finally 60 parallelograms are formed. If you remember any question related to GATE Physics 2018, then you can comment below. And of course, if you have any other query, then feel free to write me by commenting on my video. This video is helpful, then please share it to any physics related social media group. We will upload remaining questions of GATE 2018 one by one within few hours, so stay tuned with us. Subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button and click the bell icon to enjoy the latest uploads from our channel.